My old Bridgeport project's coming along. Everything's working except my automatic feed. We just put our R8 spindle in. Wheel's working. Automatic feed turning in. I can shift it into rapid. So this gear train here works. It should be feeding the coil down. It should be feeding it. It's not. When I took this cover off, I found this snap ring down here in the cover. So something is falling apart inside of here. Other than that, the machine is fully functional. Almost done.